Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam has proscribed from making nabis by mixing dried dates and raisins, as well as unripe dates and ripe dates. And he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam wrote to the people of Jorash, "Do not prepare nabis mixing dried dates and raisins." With the same authority, there is another report about dried dates and raisins, and it does not mention unripe dates and dried dates. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5133.